ourselves, open our hands in humility, and hold the glistening light of the star within tentative fingers. Upon the moment of imagination, we transcend our own boundaries and limits, venturing forth into the unknown with open arms, open minds, and open sight. The supreme outpouring of internalized ethereal essence bears no weight, nor is it reticent. It knows no bounds.
I just don't understand.